Do you guys hear that?
What was that?
I'm all alone in the woods. The group left me. They went back to the car to get water. I hear something. Bigfoot? Giant spider? Coyotes?
Do you hear that? They know I'm here. They want my sandwich. I know it.
Yeah, buddy. That was not bad at all.
Take off in seconds.
Yeah, just punch it. And even the second step up right here is no big deal. All right, Corey's gonna hit it. That's Corey's new 250 that he rode at Highland Park also. Awesome little bike. Problem. Next! Alright. Back up to the grass. You got it, man. Yeah, see? This is pretty. We're gonna play a trick on him. All right, Forrest, next part is right up that hill. No, I'm kidding.
I've actually gone up that before.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, it was terrible.
See, that looks terrifying, man. No, luckily we're going straight.
All right, we're in the sun.
Yep. Going. I could ride this more often, but a lot of the guys we ride with don't want to ride this. Which I can understand. those racks I told you about. Right here.
Wait, what did you tell us about?
Remember that rock formation I told you about that I got stuck on for like 5 minutes? It's actually right here. I'm about to go check to see if there's a better line. Hold on. Right here. Right here where I'm standing, you can bypass it and go to the right of me. Right here and to the right. I mean, you can try the rocks if you want. Well, yeah, but there's trees down now. This is the route right here, looks like, based on tire tracks. Don't do what Corey just did. Go straight. Aim for me.
I always do.
Yeah, that's correct. So either way ends up here. That's a gap jump.
Dang it, somebody jumped it.
Yeah, I mean, you can jump it, but... So I gotta back up.
I don't know why they took down another time.
I don't know, man. Yeah. clutch hand fail. I wouldn't have been so bad if I stood, as usual. Thing is, whoops, I got stuck on that dirt. Yep. Oh, this way. Well, that's something too. Oh. Suck at directions. Oh boy. Are you serious right now? I gotta be honest, man, this isn't my favorite. This is gonna be a little pucker moment for me right here. Okay. No, this is the way down. This is the way down, remember? Yeah. Okay, so we basically bypassed the hill completely.
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, do you wanna bypass the hill or do you wanna try it? Okay, that's fine. Because I remember we almost fell up there.
I found the spot where we normally go up.
Oh, you did?
It's just gotten worse.
Is it where you were at or is it over there?
where me and Corey were standing.
Okay, I got you. Oh god.
I'm getting shooting pains in my shoulder.
Shit, dude. Why? You right?
Huh?
Did you fall off?
Yeah, I told you I ate shit.
Yeah, I didn't realize it was that hard.
I fell off and hit this shoulder on the ground.
Oh, you're right. Well, we can stop.
No, I'm just saying I'm not gonna do things okay. Like this because it's gonna come.
Yeah, no, I got you. Okay, let's go here. Sucked. You know how we always fear hitting a root and then going over? I just almost did that. This stopped me solid, man. Hold on. Yeah, my chest hurts, but I think I'm all right. Hard. Whew. I thought I was gonna pop my wheel over it. I missed and I buried it in the pocket. And my chest hit the handlebars. Luckily it wasn't too hard. Not ideal though. This is the hardest part in my opinion of the trail. We skipped the hill climb. I got hurt earlier. We don't want to push ourselves too hard for no reason. But we did the rest. So essentially, you do the hill climb and then you come down the way we just came down. And it's fine. No big deal. What am I doing? I don't hear the team. I guess we'll stop here. This. Everyone still good? I'll make sure they made it over the log.
This is why I ride. Well, not the only reason. But and then if you can see that, there we go. So just waiting for the guys to cross the log. I wish I was kidding.
Okay. Every time I stop, I feel like I'm starting over again. I mean, riding. To surprise you. Dare I say, I got some speed on that one. As surprising to me as it is to you. Of course, here's hoping I'm going the right way. I don't remember this. I got arrows up here. Yeah. Just getting my thumbnail. That sucked.
Adam lays around so long.
Did smack my head a little bit. See, you feel better now? Oh man, now my shoulder hurts. Oh, it sucked. Hurt. I hurt my shoulder, elbow, wrist, and neck. So basically everything. Hey, that's a beast for you. Tomorrow, that's for sure.